Oh, I'm taping now.
And we said all along the government did not do anything wrong with the sale of BC Rail. There was only about two corrupt criminals and they have admitted to their guilt. Should I go on?
Head on it.
I want you to remember these company names because they're big corporations that work internationally around the world. Macquarie, SPC Lazarus, Hewitt, Bill Finger Burger. They are the international corporations who will benefit the most from continuation of this government's corporate-driven agenda. Not you, not me, and not any other average person. We have skyrocketing unemployment. And in BC, I call it a fake debt because it's far larger than a lot of the government really admits to because they don't include these key trade contracts in the regular debt. It's written up as contractual obligation. It's kind of like telling Visa that your mortgage is